everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, we're actually gonna be reviewing Agnes Boxycharm. You guys are gonna know how I really feel about this box, so if you wanna see, I think, please keep watching. Alright, well, Boxycharm. I think they need to stop, you know, with the mascaras. I am sick and tired of mascaras. I have a drawer full of mascaras. I stopped buying mascaras because of Boxycharm keeps sending me mascaras. I mean, they're good and this and that, but you know what? Sometimes every month they send you mascaras and I'm like, it's every month. And you know, it's kind of like the same brand. It's like from Tarte and you know other brands, but like it's always from Tarte. And you know, we want more items, you know, like how about a setting spray, you know, or a primer. So this month is called Totally Boxy, and it gives you Becca Hydra Mist Refreshing Powder. When I was applying this product, I thought it actually my brush was wet, but it was actually the powder. It's so crazy, it felt wet. Wonder Glow Ahead Illuminating Oil, Tarte Big Eagle Mascara, Pure the Complexion Pink Glitter Mask. That's another thing too, need to stop sending masks. Lashaholic Instagram False Eyelashes. I haven't gotten false eyelashes, I think, since last July, I think, with the Laura Lee palette that we got. I think that was the last time I got an eyelash. So yeah, let's dig in. Here we have the Pure Barbie Glitter Rally. It's kind of like a glitter mask. I'm gonna put a little bit because I don't wanna. Oh wow, that is pretty. It kind of looks like a highlight. Oh my god, I could use that as a highlighter. No, never mind, that's crazy. It smells really, really good. Next, we have the Wonder Beauty Glow Ahead Illuminating. Oh, I like that. It kind of reminds me of the other primer. I could use this, like, you know, for before and after my primer. Pretty. Smells like. Kind of smells like. Kind of smells. What's the smell? Like glue. Kind of smells like glue. And then we have the Big Eagle Dark Mascara. I actually have it on right now. And it's not like this mentioned in the videos. It's just like any other mascara. But the packaging is cute. And the applicator also. But I applied, I used like 3 coats and still I didn't see any difference. Like the mention, and I'm like, disappointed. Actually, something that I was looking really, really, I think everybody was looking forward to it. And I actually have it on right now too. New packaging. And it's crazy because I applied and it felt wet, the brush felt wet. And I'm like, what the hell? And I kept checking on my brush and I'm like, why are they wet? And I'm like, it's because of this powder. It's crazy, that effect that it gives you. It is crazy. But I love that it comes with the mirror so you guys can check, you know, how you're applying it. I never tried anything from Becca. So I was actually really excited to try it. Last but not least, we have the eyelashes. Yay! Actually, I started wearing eyelashes and I'm very exciting getting some because the other ones that I have are kind of like eh, but I love how they look. They're like really like nice. I mean, not that exaggerating. And the packaging that it came with is really cute. I love the glitter and stuff. I think I got them before, but I kept them away. But now I'm gonna start wearing eyelashes, so it's actually gonna be really cool. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching my small unboxing. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up, subscribe down below, follow me in social media, Instagram, WordPress, Twitter, and let me know about my small unboxing and the products, and also if you feel the same way with the mascaras. I know a lot of people were complaining about it, but you know, what can we do? I was thinking of canceling, but I'm gonna wait until next month. I'm gonna see what we're gonna get this one, because I saw the previews and I'm like, the spoilers, and I'm like, we're gonna get palettes and I hope a setting spray. I'm hoping for a setting spray. So thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.